मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, साई राम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दैट्स नाइस, वेरी गुड. शैल वी प्ले टुडे चिल्ड्रन? यस, विल प्ले एंड वी विल लर्न. यू आर ऑल रेडी? यस और नो? आई एम नॉट हियरिंग, टेल मी लाउडली. यस टीचर. यस, रेडी? नाउ क्लोज योर आईज एवरीवन. नाउ जस्ट क्लोज योर आईज. सिट सिट. Close your eyes, everyone. Calm yourself. I'll show you a surprise. We will play. Yes? Yes, now close your eyes. Ready? Close. Yes. Wait, then I'll show you one thing. Okay? All close your eyes, I told. No one should open your eyes now. Yes? That's good. Now open your eyes. What is this? Crayon box. What is this? Crayon box. Can you see anything, children? What is this? This is a crayon box. Can you see crayon where it is? Can anyone identify where is that? Can you see any crayon outside? No? Yes. Now I will show you. Wait. See? Now crayons are coming out. Now where was the crayon? Crayon came out. What is that? Crayon came out from the crayon box. Now crayons are outside. Crayons are outside. Where it was? It was inside the box. Where it was? It was inside the box. Now I am putting crayons inside the box. Now where is the crayon? Inside the crayon box. Can you take it out now? Yes. Where is the crayons now? It is coming out. Now getting in. Now can you see the crayons? No. See, I'm taking out now. Yes, out. Got it, children? Now where is the crayons? Outside the box. Now crayons are inside the box. Yes? If you listen carefully. Yes, children? I'll give you a surprise, okay? Good. See? I'll get you one more thing now. What is this? A plain box. Is anything inside the box now? No. Shall we put something? See, I'm putting some scrambles inside. What is that? Now what is inside the box? Here are some scrambles inside the box. What is that? There are some scrambles inside the box. Yes? Children, can you see a pen now? Pen. Yes. Where is the pen? It is outside the box. Got it? Scrambles are inside the box. See, this is the box and the scrambles are inside the box. Yes? See the sound. Very nice, na? Good. And where is the pen? Pen is outside the box. Outside the box. Anything you can tell us. Now where is the pen? Pen is outside. And the scrambles are inside the box. Got it, children? You understood? Understood? Yes? You liked it? That's good. So Today we are going to learn a concept in max. What is the subject? Max. Yes, you are ready? That's good. Let's go to the subject. What is that concept? Inside and outside. Inside and outside. Yes, inside, outside. Just now we played, correct, with the crayons, scrambles, pen, correct? That is called inside and outside. Got it, children? Yes. See, we are going to learn this with other pictures now. Ready? What is that? Wow, a wonderful castle. What is that? A castle. See, what is there outside the castle? It's a tree. Is there only one tree? No, there are so many trees. So, trees are outside the castle. Trees are outside the castle. Yes. How many trees are there? Four. Count. One, two, three, four. Wow. So, outside the castle, there are four trees. What is there outside the castle? Trees. Got it? Good. Now here comes, wow, lovely. What is that? What is flying up in the sky in the picture? What is that? Air balloon. What is that? Air balloon. See, where is that air balloon flying? Outside the house. Where is that air balloon flying? Outside the house. Okay, house is there. Near to house, trees are outside. And what is flying on the sky? Hot air balloons. Air balloons are up in the sky, outside of the house. Air balloons are outside of the house. Yes? Good. Wow, see? For us, mummy is preparing yummy, yummy foods, na? Like that. See? Auntie is also preparing something. See? Mummy is preparing in kitchen. Where is our kitchen? It is inside our house. Yes? Inside of our house. See? What is this? This is inside of our house. You can see balloons, hot air balloon, trees and all outside of the house. Now cooking can be done only inside of the house on a covered place. Correct? Yes. See, who is she? This auntie is also preparing something inside the house. What is this? Inside the house. Got it? Good. Wow, how many of you know what is this? Okay, that's great. See here, children, we have so many small plants and saplings we can grow inside our house. That's it. That is near the balcony areas. Okay, near the windows. Yes, those are all. It's inside the houses with small things. See? These are also inside the house. Yes, it is under covered. Yes, this is also inside the house. See, a small pot. How many of you have small pot in your home? Yes, that's good. If not, no problem. If we have, very good. Okay. There are many houses where we can plant small trees and small saplings inside the house near the balcony. Okay, where we will get less sunlight, or few plants may have more sunlight. Okay, so there are some saplings and small saplings like this we can plant inside our houses. Okay, children, so this sapling is, this small tree is inside, not tree, small plant is inside the house. This is what inside the house. Good. Wow. What is that? Who is it reading? Newspaper. Some uncle is sitting. Where is he sitting? He's sitting outside. Outside of the car, outside of the house. Yes, it might be in park also. So he is sitting outside. It is not covered. Yes. Can we say he is sitting outside the car? Yes. See, the car picture is also there. So we can tell he is sitting and reading newspaper. Where is he sitting? Outside. He is sitting outside. Got it? Good. Wow, very nice. What is that? Cleaning with mop. What is that and all? What all can we see? Mopping can be done. Floor cleaner. What is that name called? This last third one is with the vacuum cleaner. Yes. With. What is that and all? Yes, with plastic broom and the cleaning materials, all these happenings are done inside the house. Yes, have you seen a vacuum cleaner in your house, children? Yes, if your parents are doing, you can assist them. You can clean the surrounding, okay, and they will clean it with the vacuum cleaner. When your mommy is brooming the house, yes, you can take the materials which are all fallen down on the floor. You can help them in that way. Okay, good. So these, they are cleaning the house. Yes, it is inside. They are cleaning only the inside house. Yes or no? That's good. Wow, see, he's going in car. Can we go in car inside the house? We can't. Yes. So we can make a drive in car only outside. Yes, only outside. We can drive outside, not inside our house, correct? So where is he driving? He's driving the car outside. Where is he driving? Outside. Understood? Good. See, here, just park. He is sitting inside the car. Where is he sitting? Inside the car. See, no other thing now. Got it? He's not driving also. Now, where is he sitting? Inside the car. He's just sitting. That's it. Okay? Yes, children? Where is he sitting? Inside the car. That's good. Wow, what is that? Restaurant. Have you gone to restaurants? Ah, that's nice. But we are not going to go out now. No outing now. No outside now for us. Okay? Yes? See, they are sitting and eating outside the restaurants. What is that? They are sitting and eating outside the restaurant. Yes? Where they are sitting now? Outside the restaurant. Yes? Now we are not going out. Got it? No outing for us now. Okay, children? I know my children are very smart and they're very good. They will listen to everyone. Yes, children, parents, grandparents, teachers, everyone. Yes or no? Yes, that's good, children. And see, they are sitting inside and reading like my children. My children are very good. They are doing homeworks, they are reading, they are doing all activities sitting inside the home. Correct? The same way, they are also reading and exchanging the papers. See, when our brother or sister tells us, we will listen. The same way, they are also, okay, I'm taking, I'm listening, like that. See, they are sitting inside the house and reading. and exchanging ideas. Yes, when our brother or sister tells, we should hear. Yes, na? Ah, okay, Didi. Yes, okay, bhaiya. Like that. Yes or no? Yes, good children will say yes. We should take their suggestions. Okay? Yes, children? See? They are listening to their brother and sisters. Their sisters are listening and studying inside the house. So we are also doing the same thing now. That's good, children. Oh, he is riding a cycle and getting milk packets, milk bottles rather. Yes, see, this cycling can be done only outside the house, not inside the house. Correct? Not like our small cycle. This is big cycle for big ones. Yes, this cycling can be done only outside the house. Yes, children, he is getting milk bottles. Anyone is getting milk bottles? Yes? Okay, that's very nice, children. Good. He is also, see, this uncle is also dropping milk bottles in cycle. He is coming out and dropping milk bottles. Got it? Okay, so this cycling can be done only outside on the open area. Got it, children? Good. And wow, once we all did, what we will do? Mama, let me sleep, mama, let me aram se. Yes, like that. I know many of you have told this. I've heard also. You'll love to sleep in sofa. Yes, see, he also loves to sleep in sofa. Aram se. Yes, I heard. See, that can be done only inside the house. Yes, that can be done only inside the house. Where is our sofa? Sofa is inside our house. So if you want to lie down in sofa, it can be done only inside the house. This work is, we can be inside the house. Yes, children? Yes. Okay, when you watch TV also, you'll just lie down on the sofa and just watch the TV. We'll change the channels with the remote. Yes, I know, I'm seeing it. Good, enjoy. Wow, very high trees. What is that? Butterfly, high tree. Only one tree, na? Yes, one tree and one butterfly or two butterfly? Three butterflies. See correctly, children. One is on the red. One is on. Where is that? One is near the tree and one is down near the root. So there are three butterflies. Can you see three butterflies? Yes. If you see one more. But I'm not seeing. If you see, you let me know. Okay. Okay, and where is that butterflies are flying? Is this inside the house or outside the house? Outside, yes, the butterflies are flying outside the house. Got it? Understood? Yes, so now we are going to take Max's workbook. Shall we take? Yes. Ready, children? So now we are going to take our Max's workbook. See, Max big book. Yes, all taken. Now take your Max's workbook, children, and come with your pencil. Come with your pencil. Ready? Yes. Now see here, children, I'll show you how you are going to turn the pages. Okay, I saw few children are turning very hardly like this and all. Please don't do like this, children, and don't fold your books. Okay, so the book will come to you, will stay with you for long time. Your corners will not get spoiled. See, the corners will be neat like this. Okay, so please don't tear hard and fast away. Okay, yes,
Thank you, children. Now, slowly, like this. See, you have to turn like this. Okay? See, on the top, keep it and turn like this. Okay? Understood? Good. Now, take page number 94. Page number 94. Let's see who is taking first. Good. Taken? Yes. Ready? Yes, children. Shall we start? Ready? Good. Now, first what we should do? First thing, when once we take the notebook or book ready, first thing we should see, write the date. We should see to it, we should write the date first. Yes, what is today's date? 13-8-2020. Yes. Yes. Now write the date, children. In the corner, left hand corner. See where I have written the date? See, here. 13-8-2020. Yes? Written? Okay. And what is this? CW. It is our class we are going on. Yes? So write CW. Yes, children. Done? Good. Now all have your pencil? Good. What is the first thing always? First we should read the heading. Okay? Now I will read. Just see here, children. Tick the picture which shows inside position. See here, children, we have three different set of pictures. Yes, in that which in few pictures this is inside position. Yes, you remember we saw inside matlab andar, which is inside position, and few is outside. So we have to put the tick mark, tick picture, tick in the picture which is showing inside. Yes, see in first picture, see carefully the first picture, children. See, a boy is standing inside the house, outside the house. So which one we have to tick now? Yes, tick the inside. What is the heading? Tick the picture which shows inside position. So we should tick the first picture. Yes, just give tick. I have done. See? Yes, like this. Yes, good. Done? Good. Very good. Okay. What is there in the second? See, in the first picture, what is that? Outside. Shoes? Yes. Shoes are outside the box. And next to it, shoes are inside the box. Correct? So, which one we should tick now? Second picture. Because the heading is, we should tick only inside position pictures. Correct? Which is inside. Yes, because only in this position, in this picture, the shoes are inside the box. Correct? Okay. Now, third. Done? Yes. Now, in third line, what is that? A dog and a camel. Dog and a camel. Okay. So, in first, the dog is inside the kennel, and in the second, the dog is outside the kennel. So what is, as per the heading, we should tick only inside positions, correct? Yes. Okay, so which one we should tick now? First picture. See, I have given the tick mark now. First picture. Yes. Good. Done. Wow, clap children. Just show me if you have done. Show me like this. Done, teacher. Show me like this. Good. Very nice. I can see many of you. Very good, children. Excellent. Keep it up. Good. You have done it very nicely, na? Yes. Shall I give you a surprise now? Yes. See, we have done this page. Correct? Page number 94. Yes. See, page number 95. This page. You are going to do homework. You are going to do homework. Yes. Yes. Ready, children? See, page number 95. You are going to do homework. So, you love coloring. See, what is, read the heading and do it. Okay. See, color the things that are outside the house. Okay. You are going to color only which are outside the house. We did inside the house now. Inside positions. Correct? So, you know what is inside. The others is called outside. So, you are going to color only the outside things. Okay, children? Yes, will you do it? Send to me? Yes? That's good. Very nice of you, children. You enjoyed? You have been very nice, children. You are very smart, children. I know. And so, we enjoyed. I gave you coloring also. Yes? Okay, children. See you in our next session. Bye-bye.